Proverbs chapter 2. It's so powerful. But let me just say this. Samson had power, but not wisdom. Which shows you that you never pursue God for power. Pursue God for wisdom. Wisdom is the sustaining thing to keep one in salvation, keep one in freedom, keep one in joy. Do you know that the joyful person is the wisest person in the room? The most joyful person is the wisest person in the room. Do you want to know who's carrying the heaviest realm of God? It's not the person that's talking, it's the person that's rejoicing. Joy is the symbol of Godhood. Wow. If you're taking notes, write that down. Joy is the symbol of Godhood. The wisest person in the room is the one that has joy. Samson had power, but not wisdom. Samson was evidence that wisdom must be exalted above power. That the pursuit of power can often create the fool in you. The pursuit of power could even create blindness in you, because we see that he has power, but he becomes blind. The power that you carry that has come from God can switch to the power of the enemy without wisdom. Wow. The power that you have from God can switch without wisdom. A person that we can watch that from, we can watch Judas. Judas had the power. Judas went out 2 by 2 with everyone. But the wisdom was not there. And so the power switched from being used by God to heal the sick to the power being switched to being used by the devil to betray Jesus. It shows you that there must be a cry for wisdom. Being wise is better than being powerful. And only if you're in the spirit, you can understand what that means. Only if you're in the spirit, you can understand what I just said. That's of the spirit, is not of flesh. So if you try to understand it according to flesh, it will not make sense to you. It will not make sense to you. Those that are wise are better than those that are powerful. Powerful people can easily be the weakest person in the room. Wow. And you can't understand what I'm saying unless you're in the spirit. Powerful people can be the most broken people in the room. Because the real pieces being put in the puzzle is not through power. It's through wisdom. A woman can say, I'm powerful. Yeah, but are you wise? A man can say, I know that I'm powerful, but are you wise? Because even if you're powerful, you're still not the highest climax of what a person can be in God. Saints, I'm going to say something to you that's going to shock you. But, oh, the Holy Ghost just said it to me. My God, I just felt that. Jesus, do you know that you can feel a scroll when it enters into your belly? When the angel of the Lord gives it to you, you can feel it. You can feel a scroll when it enters your belly, just the same way you can feel a child when it enters your belly. Hopefully. Because some of y'all deserve to be off. I'm pregnant. No, you're not, nigga. Get out of here. I just heard the Holy Ghost say this. Don't worry, I'm acting like that because I'm drunk in the spirit. Oh my gosh. Ay, 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 ay. The Holy Ghost told me the reason why Solomon started making wrong decisions because he switched from wisdom to power. The Lord told me that Solomon, this what the Father speaking to me right now from heaven. The Father said that Solomon switched from wisdom to power. So he had the power to build altars for these women, for them to worship their false gods. He had the power, but he left wisdom to do it. Because power is lower than wisdom. Power is lesser than wisdom. This the highest in the room. Somebody turn my mic up. Oh Jesus. This the highest in the room. Turn my mic up. This the highest in the room. Somebody turn my mic up. Somebody turn my mic up. This the one. This the one. This it. This it. This it. This it. This it. This it.